All right, dude, this is gonna be crazy, all right? Through this crotch?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that, dude. Well, that would have made sense. Might as well do it right if we're gonna do it. I really hope it's recording. Dude, look at this. Oh, God. That's a really far reach, man. Yeah. It's got potential for this butt to come down and hit the house. Listen, if you're gonna break it this way, right? You're gonna have to stand in that yard, by the way. No, stand over there. All right. All right, get tension on it. All right. All right, you can loosen up. It's gonna be a minute. No, cause it's there's more weight down here, dude. I don't want it to swing down, you know? I'll cut this one after. It's about to break. There it goes. Hold on, man. Look, I'm gonna drop this down, all right?
Push it that way, though, on the knife.
Yeah. There you go, keep pulling it up. Get this end right here, or actually, yeah, either end. Get that one and like wrap it around the tree. Just let it down slowly. All right, dude, I'm gonna let go of it. All right, go get in that yard. Go hop the fence. All right, pull it a little bit. All right, but you gotta let it down a little bit too. All right, dude, can you grab that?
You got the rope?
Yeah, I got it. Can you grab it? All right, pull it away from the house.
All right, hold it right there. No,
I got it. What's that? 8? Oh.
You have to be careful up here. Are you tied in?
I'm tied in twice. I'm gonna tie it right here. How you doing? Good? Can you see me wave?
Yeah.
All right.